Knighton, Ohio soccer fans, welcome to the dark side. As for you East Wake admirers, there's a much brighter outlook. Despite an electrical malfunction limiting the lights overhead, the Knights took a full steam ahead, tying try here. The leading Warriors soon recovered.
I'm good.
Coach John Hasbrook's pointers actually reduced another point. East Wake invaded, then Jada Vick took matters in her own feet. Her deep steal and quick center net click built a 2-0 edge in the last 8 minutes. Vick's next threat was nixed as far as the box. Knightdale turned the table suddenly as Lupe Castillo cashed in to dispel any dim view of a home defeat. Warrior captain Lily Bates' free kick blast stayed uncounted due to an offsides whistle. A rare set piece set back. The Knights spent the dwindling seconds scaring up a final chance.
Big! 16!
But out of bounds, out of time. East Wake earned its season-opening victory, while Knightdale suffered an 0-2 start. This is Don Fuller, East Wake Television.